look at your feet. You are standing in the sky. When we think of the sky, we tend to look up, but the sky actually begins at the earth. We walk through it, yell into it, rake leaves, wash the dog, drive cars in it. We breathe it deep within us. With every breath, we inhale millions of molecules of the sky. Heat them briefly, and then exhale them back into the world. At this moment, you are breathing some of the same molecules once breathed by Leonardo da Vinci, William Shakespeare, Anne Bradstreet, or Colette. Inhale deeply. Think of the tempest. Air works the bellows of our lungs, and it powers our cells. We say light is air, but there is nothing light-weighted about our atmosphere, which weighs 5,000 trillion tons. Only a clench as stubborn as gravity's could hold it to the earth. Otherwise, it would simply float away and seep into the cornerless expanse of space. And with that, I bid you good night. And I bid you an amazing rest of your year and the summer solstice.